Hello guys, good morning, welcome to my YouTube channel. So today I want to prepare this morning, good morning first. So I want to prepare the meat pie, the flour. So this is my flour. I have 2 kilo of flour. It's 2, and I have 3 margarine here. It's 3 and a half. So there will be a lot of butter inside there. I have my salt also. So guys, I want to add my salt because I don't want to put sugar in my flour of meat pie. Then mix it together without water. So maybe later I'm going to add a little bit of water. Okay guys, I'm back. So this is the finish look of my flour of the meat pie. So this is the beef, and this is what the next thing I want to use to mold it. So my pan is here. So this is it. So let me start. And this is the pomo, and this is it. Can you see the one that I've fried already? So this is the one that is on the fire. I'm still frying this. This is my jollof rice, as you can see. So if you want me to do this kind of video, so I've done a lot of things this morning, so I don't have the chance to video, so that is why you did not see me. But if you want me to be doing it step by step, if you want to see what I've done so far, you should be subscribed to my YouTube channel. You see the way I've done it and prepare everything from scratch. Okay. You can see, look at it. So hello guys, this is my jollof rice. If you want to see the way I prepare it from scratch, please follow me on my YouTube channel. I will prepare each of them one after the other. Can you see that? It's very beautiful, very beautiful and very delicious. So let me show you the meat pie and the rest of them. This is the fish roll, the meat pie, and this is plantain, the meat, and the pomo. I think I don't know what to call this one. So this is what I've done so far. So guys, I want to prepare my egg. This is my egg, this is the flour, and this is for my bones. And this is my fry pan, or what I would call it, or pot, anyone for the frying. So this is my granite oil. So follow me as I proceed. So hello guys, this is the egg roll. As you can see, this is 5, and this is the remaining 5. Because it's just, as you can see, it's very beautiful. Can you see that? So if you want to see the way I prepare each of these things step by step, please follow me on my YouTube channel. I will show you step by step each of them, because I have a lot here. I have my egg roll, my buns, the way I mixed it, my puff, my jollof rice, and my fish roll and sausage roll, my meat pie. This is my pomo sauce, I don't know what to call it, and this is plantain and my meat. So if you want to see the way I prepare them, just follow me. You will see the way I prepare them step by step. So if you want me to do it, leave the comment, so I will prepare it for you so that you can see the way I do the, look at it, it's very beautiful. Very beautiful. So this is the second one and the last one. So you see the way it looks so beautiful. So I want to fry my buns now. Look at it, as you can see, I have to use my hand. So
mm-hmm.
cauliflower. No? So this is the bones, as you can see. So you can see. So this is the bones. So this is the bones. Look at it. The bones. As you can see, it's very beautiful. Eh? You can see it. So this is the bones. And the egg group. Egg. This is for my puff. So. This is my puff puff. Look at it here. So this is the last one that I'm doing. As you can see, it's coming up. Can you see that? So puff puff. Can you see that? Wash my hands first. You see that? Look, it looks so beautiful. Can you see? So look at the puff puff. Look at the puff puff, is almost done. So look at it. Looks so beautiful and yummy. Look at it. Can you see that? Can you see it? Looks so beautiful. Can you see that? So if you want me to prepare this recipe step by step, please subscribe to my YouTube channel so that you will see the way I will prepare it step by step. Please support me and subscribe. Look, it looks so beautiful. Look at it. Can you see that? Yummy. Can you see that? Can you see? So this is the first one that I've fried already. This is the second one. So this is the last one. Okay. Can you see? This is the last one. Guys, I'm through. This is the egg roll, buns, puff puff, the fish, sausage, and meat pie. So this is the bomo, I don't know what, but steak bomo or something like that. So I'm true. Please follow me on my YouTube channel. If you want to see the way I prepare this thing ish, if you want to see the way I prepare the meat pie, the everything, each of them, one. So you follow me on my YouTube channel. Please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Please support me. Okay, thank you. Bye bye. Ciao ciao. If you want me to remake this food again, please inbox me. And if you want me to remake it, each one of them, the egg, the meat pie, each one of them again, please leave a comment so that I will redo it again if you don't understand the way I did the prepare everything. So leave your comment so I will redo it again. Okay, thank you. Bye bye, ciao. Thank you very much. Please subscribe to my channel. Support me, please.